got down on hands and knees and looked under the bed. She undressed, put on her nightdress, pulled back the heavy linen cover, and climbed into bed. Not to read, but to sleep. She wanted to get to sleep as soon as she could. She reached out and turned off the light lamp.
That's good.
She didn't like it at all when her father had to go down to London, and for the first time she had to sleep one in the old house. She went up to her bedroom early. She turned the key and locked the door. She latched the window and drew the curtains. She peered in the wardrobe and pulled open the bottom drawer of the chest of drawers. She got down on her hands and knees and looked under the bed. She pulled back the heavy linen cover and climbed into bed, not to read but to sleep. She wanted to sleep as soon as she could. She reached out and turned off the lamp.
"That's good,"
said the little voice.
She didn't like it at all when her father had to go down to London. For the first time, she had to sleep alone in the old house. She went up to the bedroom early. She turned the key and locked the door. She latched the windows and drew the curtains. She peered inside her wardrobe and pulled open the bottom drawer of the chest of drawers. She got down on her knees and looked under the bed. She undressed and she put a nightdress on. She pulled back the heavy linen cover and climbed into bed. Not to read, but to try and sleep. She wanted to sleep as soon as she could. She reached out and turned off the lamp.
"That's good,"
said a little voice.
"Now we're safely locked in for the night."
She didn't like it at all when her father had to go down to London, and for the first time she had to sleep alone in the old house. She went up to her bedroom early. She turned the key and locked the door. She latched the windows and drew the curtains. She peered inside her wardrobe and pulled open the bottom drawer of her chest of drawers. She got down on her knees and looked under the bed. She undressed. She put on her nightdress. She pulled back the heavy linen cover and climbed into bed. Not to read, but to sleep. She wanted to sleep as soon as she could. She reached out and turned off the lamp. "That's good," said a little voice. "Now we're safely locked in for the night."
She didn't like it at all when her father went down to London.
She didn't like it at all when her father had to go down to London for the first time. She had to sleep alone in the old house. She went up to her bedroom early. She turned the key, locked the door. She latched the windows and drew the curtains. She peered inside her wardrobe and pulled open the bottom drawer of her chest of drawers. She got down on her knees and looked under the bed. She pulled back the heavy lined cover and climbed into bed. Not to read, but to sleep. She wanted to sleep as soon as she could. She reached out and turned off the lamp. "That's good," said a little voice. "Now we're safely locked in for the night."
She didn't like it at all when her father had to go down to London, and for the first time she had to sleep alone in her old house. She went to her bedroom early. She turned the key and locked the door.
She latched the windows and drew the curtains. She peered inside the wardrobe and pulled open the bottom drawer.
She got down on her knees and looked under the bed. She got undressed and she put on her nightdress. She pulled back the heavy cover and climbed into bed. Not to read or try to sleep, she wanted to sleep as soon as she could. She reached out and turned off the lamp.
That's a good idea, said the little voice. Now we're safely locked in for the night.